Welcome back to more Illusion of Gaia. Time for door number 5. Because that's the last one I think we actually need Shadow for. To complete it. 16 enemies, that's not too bad. Another one of these guys. Bird men with bikes. And another one. 14, which... For some reason, I can't minus 2 from 16 and figure it out on my own. Yeah. Not going left. And it's gonna drop me right on enemies. Thank you. It's lovely. Not that I need the HP anyway. Yeah, I played ahead a little bit. I have a... vague idea of what I'm doing here. Very vague. I think we need to go down those bricks right there at some point, but not right now. Either that or those. I run right into those. So, has anybody kept track of how many light orbs I've killed? It's, probably quite a few. Because, I think there's 100-something of these things in this dungeon, give or take. Yeah, let's go down here. Probably get us somewhere faster this way. Eventually. Okay. I don't think I wanted to go this way yet. No, definitely not. And some slowdown. We'll go back eventually. Shouldn't take too long to, get there. Those little spirits, you don't actually need to kill them. But, if you don't, they'll follow you for the rest of the time. I think they only do one hit and then they disappear, though. Wow, 4 mummies. Mummies die in one hit, too. It's not... Nah. Run right into another guy. 8. And I missed a guy in the upper left. I must need to go through there and go up, but, this way first. I don't see any enemies. Invisomob. Of course. Can't have fun without an invisible mob. 2 birdmen. And we're getting the lithograph. Let's not do that quite yet. Need to go up there. Because, well, I don't want to go through the entire room twice killing enemies. I do need to come back for the other enemy in the last room, but... that's not a huge deal. It's probably just some invisible mob somewhere. So, that's probably not going to be a big deal. One more. Where is the little bugger? I must have missed him earlier. Where am I supposed to be going? Still not on the screen. And there he is. Oh, little invisible mobs sitting in the corner. For a strength boost. What's our strength up to anyway? 26 and 27 defense. I think the max is 30. So, not too much left of this game, but, yeah, I do need to get that one monster I missed. Yeah, the hieroglyph stone. Let's, pour it out of here, put that back up, and come back in and find that monster. Because, yeah, I'm not gonna miss an upgrade. That was door 5, wasn't it? Let's push the right button. Okay. Let's put Aura back on. I'm not trying to go through the floor there. Speed this up. Okay, time to go back in door number 5 and get that enemy. Where is he? And there's a treasure chest, too. So, it's probably... Oh, I don't know. Most likely it's just another red jewel. That would be, logical. Oh, visible mob right there. For a health up, so I don't even need to go to the dark space later to heal. And we're 1 point away from our max for HP. Which is nice. Ah, okay, I'm glad I didn't go down here first. That would have actually been kind of annoying. Okay, I have the ore equipped. Time to, get back out of here. So we've done 3 of the rooms, and now we don't need to be Shadow anymore. We don't need to be. Let's fast forward through that. Let's turn back into Will. Since Will is strong enough to easily take on these enemies now. Yes, please. We will be going to get the thing that Shadow couldn't get in door number 3. I think it was. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was door number 3. That one had the elevator stuff in it. Of course I need to get there. Which probably won't take all too long. Yeah, not at all. And there's an invisible mob right here, isn't there? Yep, for another defense upgrade. So I should be pretty close to maxing out. Another red jewel, which we need to get rid of. Okay, as you can probably guess from this little part right here, the rooms where you have to have Will, this is what you'll be doing the spin crap. So let's go into door number 1. 12 enemies, let's not go in there yet. Okay, we need to spin up that, so let's go this way first. I'm sorry there's so much, you know, silence during this, but, after doing Ankar Wat, I've basically run out of things to say. Come on, Will, run. There we go. And I'm so focused on getting this done. No, not really. Okay, time for some spinach. Spinach? That didn't work. Let's do it correctly, shall we? There we go. I gotta do it again. I'll probably fail once before I get it done. Or not. Some more orbs. Not that I need to collect dark stones. I've been full since Mount Cress, was it? I think. Something like that. Okay, we're not going that way. I'm not going to jump down because that sounds like a bad idea. Probably get there going this way too, so. And another defense upgrade, which I don't really need, to be honest. And 14 more enemies. Okay. Oh, wow. Yeah, let's call this a part. Because there's a lot of spinning coming up. So, until then...